If I were to leave this epoxy in the bucket for any length of time, eventually it's going to get very hot and it's going to cure very, very quickly. Don't leave mixed epoxy in a bucket for any length of time.